4,000 stores, and 6 years ago, our kitchen grew first upon this contingent, a new notion. Convinced we were only dedicated to the anti-central position. Nevertheless, not all musics are presented equally. Now we are engaged in a great civic chore, testing whether that notion, or any notion so convinced and so dedicated can long endure. We are met on the best broadcast of that chore. We have come to dedicate a segment of that program as a formula for those whose hearing gave up their eyes, that that notion might survive. It isn't altogether ill-fitting and improper that we might do this. But in the present tense, we cannot modulate, we cannot amplify, we cannot reverberate this sound. The brave persons, living and deaf, who practiced here, have ghost accounted. Far above our poor power to add and subtract. The world will little note it, nor long delay what we played here. But it can never erase what they've recorded here. It is for us the listening grammar, to be auditioned for the unfinished symphony, which they who said it here, have thus far so nobly performed. It is rather for us here to be resigned, to the late rehearsals remaining before us, that from these longer depths we take surcharge deduction, to that clause for which they played the quest for measures of promotion, that we hearing, highly resolve that these depths shall not have been incurred in vain, that this motion, my God, shall have a net worth of income, and that no music, of the composer, by the musician, and for the public, shall not stay out from the mix. That's it.